it makes us stronger as a city, you know what I'm saying, when you're talking about Chicago, just to have one of the dopest people in the city aren't afraid to reach out and work with each other, that music is going to be better.
Now in Chicago, especially, like, when we see another raw artist, it's not like, fuck them, it's like, less work.
You know what I'm saying? Free Nation, Pivot, you know what I'm saying, and Save Money, and we're, like, so close, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, we go back, you know what I'm saying? And
I think that's how we all know each other, from, like, open mic scenes in Chicago.
As a general group, we've all secured head-turning exposure, you know what I'm saying? Like, people are looking our way, you know what I'm saying? And it really is the beginning of what are we about to do, you know what I'm saying? What are we going to do next? It is the beginning.
People are constantly, like, asking me when I'm going to, like, put it out, and it puts a lot of pressure on me. Like, people expect my shit to be hot because I was featured on a high record that they heard, so now they just like, where your shit at? And I'm like, I don't know.
Being in the studio is the best part of it. Like, you know, actually being able to collaborate with the artists, see what their standpoint is, like help develop the track, you know what I'm saying? Not just send a beat through an email or something of that nature, you know what I mean? Like, actually make the song.
I keep it realer than most. This phrase is often used too loosely. Amongst these niggas putting pencils to this loose leaf, making stencils of each other's shit. They take a virus from that motherboard, straight back to their mother.
For me personally, when I'm there from the inception of the beat, picking the sample, it helps me get the feel of the song more.
I kicked off the verse talk about, like, all I ever needed was a little bit. They telling you that you need more, so I'ma go get it. You know what I'm saying? Smoke more weed. Get high. Fly with the birds. I'ma talk about some butts.
It starts with the music and everything else follows. People perceive the artists in different, you know what I'm saying, lights, and like they don't understand how connected some of us are.
NoName to get it started, then Dolly, then Saab. Like, it's what do you mean? What doesn't work? What doesn't work about that?
I just remember the first beat that OnGaud played, it like set the mood. It was like, yeah, this is exactly what we supposed to be doing.
All I ever need was a little bit. Tell me that it's more that I gotta get. While I'm sleeping, or I break it down like a prophecy. Roll more weed to get more.
No, I didn't expect it to happen at all. I had like zero Twitter followers before, and I was super lame. And I love, still am a super lame. The niggas think I'm hella cool because, like, I hang around people like this all the time.
So, and she can,
like,
rap.
Is it supposed to?
Can I, never mind. He made me a little louder. Do I turn this up to make me a little louder?
If you want everything louder, you turn it up. But otherwise, if you just want you up, I'll push you a little bit.
Can I just practice it really quick? Can you just
play? No.
No?
No, it's a recording studio, not a practice studio.
Luminescent campaign, dark red bubble coat, make a toast in the cold, effervescent champagne, chandelier pipe dreams. Nigga, this that real shit.
As artists, we all, like, we all homies. So that's really what it is first, I think. And that's what makes making music easier.
Make all, like, you'll listen to all of this truth, and then I'm gonna
That's why I thought, were you about to go next?
I might. I don't remember what the beat sounded like. I should end it. Yeah. So, damn.
It'll be hella intense. It'll build up to you. Yeah.
All right. So you don't even know what my verse sounded like. What if I was on some smooth shit?
I know what you rap shit? Like.
I can't be on no smooth shit. I just gotta be. I gotta be that angry nigga on all the songs.
Enough, yeah, that's enough. They say I'm about to have a breakout year, like my skin acting up. Yeah, I be reading what they talking about, and that's what's up. But I can give a fuck about niggas and they opinion.
Like, as artists, you know what I'm saying, you get so caught up in what somebody else doing, you know what I'm saying? And these people right here, like, I actually, you know what I'm saying, support.
I like going into it and seeing what's gonna happen. Yeah, I like seeing the organic process. So
that's the whole thing about making music, when you can put the right people in the studio and it comes out what it was supposed to come out.
Spark up the joint. Start with a movement, homie. Start with the point. We keep it realer than most. We keep it realer than most. Hey, tell them, start up the whip. Spark up a joint. Start up a movement, homie. Start with the point. We keep it realer than most. We keep it realer than most.